just choosing a random image as I go, so it looks like they're flapping. But it's a really nice surprise. It's like they sort of started flying in a circle there, and that's not stuff that I would have been able to control or code from scratch. If I had to sit down and create flocking behaviors without knowing what I know now about Perlin noise, I'm not sure how I would have gone about doing it, because it's a fairly complex thing if you've ever seen.